Stay away, American woman. This is what I say.